We've had three Nova Scotians win the Boston Marathon. He's the only one, though, to do it twice, 1926 and 1929.